안녕하세요. 반갑습니다. 제니입니다. Hello everyone. Welcome to Jenny's class. This is the fifth class of Jenny's Korean. Today's topic is Korean verb. Verb, which is most important part of Korean study. Okay. Could you read this sentence? Okay. 저는 지금 집에 있습니다. 저는 요리를 합니다. 아들은 샤워를 합니다. 남편은 텔레비전을 봅니다. 딸은 음악을 듣습니다. 고양이는 잠을 잡니다. Okay. From now on, let's analyze these sentences one by one. Firstly, 저는 지금 집에 있습니다. Last class, we studied subject particle and location particle. So you already know 는 and 에. So of course, you know 저. 저 is I. Okay. 저 is honorific form of 나. So 나 and 저 is I in English. 저, 나. However, 저 is honorific form of 나. So, 저 is better expression when you say to elderly person. Okay. Instead of 나, 저 is better expression. Okay. 저는 지금, 지금 is now. 집에, 집에. 있습니다. Last class, we studied 있습니다, 없습니다 expression. 있습니다 basically has meaning there is or there are. What is opposite word of 있습니다? What? Yes, it's 없습니다. So, I directly translated there is no me in my house now is awkward, it's odd expression in English. However, that means, this sentence means I'm not in the house now. I'm not in my house now. So, this 있습니다 is there is, there are. However, in this case, I am in my house now. I am in my house now. I am in my house now. Okay. 있습니다. 있습니다. There is no, there are. However, from now on, you have to know dictionary form of the verb. To make more variations, you have to know the dictionary form or basic form of the verb. 있습니다's basic form, dictionary form, is 있다. 없습니다's, the basic form of 없습니다 is 없다. We do not say 있다, 없다 in our daily life. It is not because it is not the spoken language. It's written language. You can only find in dictionary. So we can say it's dictionary form. However, if you study more about Korean verb, you have to know dictionary form to make a more variations. 있다, 없다. So, 있습니다 or 없습니다. Now, I'm in my house. Okay. Next. 저 is I, or 나, 저 is honorific form. 저는 is subject particle. 요리를 합니다. There is a verb, noun plus 하다 verb in Korean. Noun and 을, actually it's object particle. Object particle. Which is attached after object of the sentence. So we say it's object particle, noun plus object particle plus 하다 verb. In Korean, 요리를 합니다. So 요리 actually is cooking. So 요리를 합니다. 하다, 합니다. Its basic form is 하다. So 하다 is do. So do cooking, that means cook. 요리를 합니다. That means cook. 요리를 하다. So its basic form is 요리. 요리를 하다. Just you can say just 요리하다. 요리하다. That means cook. 저는 요리를 합니다. That means I'm cooking now. I cook something. Okay. 저는 요리를 합니다. Next. 아들은, 은이 subject particle, 샤워를 합니다. Okay. And plus object particle 합니다. Verb. 샤워를 합니다. 샤워. Shower is shower. 를 하다. 하다 is basic form of 샤워를 합니다. Or you can say just 샤워하다. 샤워하다. That means take a shower. Take a shower. So you can say 샤워를 합니다 or just 샤워합니다. This is basic form of 샤워를 합니다. 아들 is my son. Son. My son is taking a shower. Okay. 아들은 샤워를 합니다. It's also N plus 하다 verb. 남편은, 남편 is what? Husband. 남편은 is subject particle. 텔레비전, TV. 텔레비전을 봅니다. 을 is object particle. 그치. So, 을, what? 를 is object particle which is attached after object. There is ending consonants. 을 is attached. There is no ending consonant. 를 is attached. So that means 봅니다. See. Watch. My husband is watching television. That means 남편은 텔레비전을 봅니다. 봅니다 is a verb. The basic form of 봅니다 is what? 보다. 보다. 보다 is a dictionary form of 봅니다. Before 다, before 다, we say is verb stem. It cannot change. It doesn't change. It doesn't change. So verb stem is 보, stay 보. Even though variation, there is so many variations of 보다, this verb stem is not changed. Just 보다, here 보다, 봅니다 is just attached to make a declarative form. So 보다 plus becomes what? 봅니다. 보다 봅니다. 남편은 텔레비전을 봅니다. Okay. Next. 딸 is daughter, son is 아들, 딸 is daughter, 은 is subject particle, 음악 is music, daughter, music, 을 is what? object particle, 을, 월, 을. There is ending consonant, 을 is attached. There is no ending consonant, 를 is attached. 딸은 음악을 듣습니다. 듣습니다. Basic form of 듣습니다 is 듣다. 듣다. So, 듣다. Before 다, we say it's what? It's verb stem. Verb stem is not changed. 듣다, just 씁니다 is attached. So 듣습니다. It becomes 듣습니다. There is ending consonant. 씁니다 is attached. So it becomes 듣습니다. However, 보다. Before 다, there is no ending consonant, just 빕니다 is attached, so 봅니다. You have to understand this part. 듣다, that's dictionary form. In verb stem, there is ending consonant, 씁니다 is attached. In verb stem, there is no ending consonant. 빕니다 is attached. So 듣다 becomes 듣습니다. 보다 becomes 봅니다 to make a declarative form. Okay. So 딸은 음악을 듣습니다. 듣습니다. Listen. That means my daughter is listening to music. 딸은 음악을 듣습니다. 고양이 is pet, kind of pet. Cat. 고양이는 is subject particle. 잠을 잡니다. 잠을 자다 is sleep. Or take a nap. 잡니다. 네, 잠을 잡니다. Basic form of 잠을 잡니다 is 잠을 자다. Before 다, there is no ending consonant. 비읍니다 is attached. So to make a declarative form, 읍니다 is 비읍니다 is attached. It becomes 잡니다. So my cat is sleeping now. Is sleeping now. My cat is sleeping now. 고양이는 잠을 잡니다. Or 잠을 can be omitted. So just 고양이는 what? 잡니다. Okay. Could you read again this paragraph? Okay. You already know that this expression 있습니다. 요리를 합니다. 텔레비전을 봅니다. 음악을 듣습니다. 샤워를 합니다. 잠을 잡니다. Okay. You understand all of this sentence? Let's read together. Okay. 저는 지금 집에 있습니다. 저는 요리를 합니다. 남편은 텔레비전을 봅니다. 딸은 음악을 듣습니다. 아들은 샤워를 합니다. 고양이는 잠을 잡니다. Okay. Next. Okay, from now on, let's study basic form of the verb. It's dictionary form. Okay. 가다. That means go in English. To make a declarative form, 비읍니다 is attached. to make a declarative form, 비읍 plus 니다 is attached. Before 다, there is no ending consonant, 비읍 니다 is attached. So, it becomes 갑니다. 갑니다. And cautioning, to make a cautioning sentence, 갑니까. From this basic verb, basic form, we can make variations. 갑니다, 갑니까? Okay. 오다 is come. Come in English, 오다, 옵니다, 옵니까? 옵니다, 옵니까? 보다, 봅니다, 봅니까? Okay. 쓰다, 씁니다, 씁니까? Okay. 보다 is see or watch. 쓰다 is write. Okay. 자다 is what? Sleep. 자다, what? 비읍니다, 잡니다. And 잡니까? Okay. Next. 마시다. What is first stem here? Before the. 마시 is first stem. So, 마십니다. 마십니까? Is cautioning form. 만나다, 만납니다, 만납니다, 만남니까. Okay. 일어나다, before 다, is first stem. 일어납니다. Okay. 일어납니까. 주다, 주다, 주, 주 is first stem. 줍니다, 줍니까. 사다, before 사, 다, 사 is first stem. 삽니다, 삽니까. 마시다 is drink in English. 만나다 is meet. 일어나다 get up. 주다 is give. 사다 is buy. Okay, again. 가다 갑니다, 갑니까? 오다 옵니다, 옵니까? 보다 봅니다, 봅니까? 쓰다 씁니다, 씁니까? 자다 잡니까, 잡니다, 잡니까? 마시다, 마십니다, 마십니까? 만나다, 만납니다, 만납니까? 일어나다, 일어납니다, 일어납니까? 주다, 줍니다, 줍니까? 사다, 삽니다, 삽니까? Okay. And otherwise, in verb stem, there is ending consonant before 비읍니다, instead of 비읍니다, 씁니다, just 씁니다 is attached. So it becomes what? 씻습니다, 씻습니다. Okay. So its declarative form of 씻다 is 씻습니다. And 씻습니까? 씻습니다. And 씻습니까? 먹다, 먹다, 먹습니다. And 먹습니까? 입다, 있습니다. 있습니까? 신다. 신습니다. 신습니까? 적다. is. 적습니다. 적습니까? Okay. There is ending consonant. 씁니다 is attached. 씻다 is what? Wash. Wash your hands. 손을 씻습니다. Wash in English. 먹다 is eat. Eat. 입다 is wear your clothes. Put on your clothes. 신다 is put on your shoes. Okay. 신다 wear your shoes. 적다 is write. 쓰다 적다. 쓰다 and 적다 have same meaning. 적다, 쓰다 is what? Write. Okay. 받다 is receive in English. 받다. There is ending consonant 씁니다. 받습니다. 받습니까? Okay. 열다 is exception. It's not 열습니다. It's just 엽니다. 엽니다 and 엽니까? 열다 is open. Open. What is door? What is door? What is door in Korean? It's 문. So open the door. We say 문을 엽니다. Open the door. Open the door. In Korean, 문을 엽니다. 열다 is open. 엽니다. Or 엽니까? 닫다 is close. 닫습니다. 닫습니다. 닫습니까? And 듣다. 듣습니다. 듣습니까? 걷다, 걷습니다. 걷습니까? Okay. 닫다 is close, 열다 is open. It's opposite word. 듣다 is hear, listen to. And 걷다 is walk, walk. Okay. Again. 씻다, 씻습니다, 씻습니까? 먹다, 먹습니다, 먹습니까? 입다, wear. Or put on, 입습니다, 입습니까? 신다, put on the shoes. 신다, 신습니까? 신습니다, 신습니까? 적다, same as 쓰다, write. 적다, 적습니다, 적습니까? 받다, receive. 받습니다, 받습니까? 열다, 엽니다, 엽니까? It's exception. It's irregularly changed. And opposite word of 열다 is 닫다. 닫습니다. 닫습니까? Close. 듣다. Listen to hear. 듣습니다. 듣습니까? 걷다. Walk. Walk. 걷습니다. 걷습니까? Okay. And as I mentioned above, there is an noun plus noun hada verb in Korean. 을 is actually object particle gonna be omitted. So there are so many n plus hada verb, like n hada verb in Korean. Actually hada means to in English. So 요리하다, 요리 is cooking, hada do cooking, that means cook in Korean. So 요리하다, 요리하다. What is first stem here? Before 다 is first stem. So 하, there is no ending consonant, just 요리, 요리합니다. 요리합니다, 요리합니까. Okay, so 운동 is exercising. Do exercise. Exercise. That means exercise. 운동하다. 운동합니다. 운동합니까? 운전하다. Drive. Drive. 운전합니다. 운전합니까? 노래하다. 노래하다. Sing a song. Sing. 노래하다. 노래합니다. 노래합니까? 공부하다. Study. Study. 공부하다. That 공부 is studying. 하다 is to study. That means study. Study. 요 공부합니다. 공부합니까? Okay. Next. 일하다. Work. 일합니까? 아, 일합니다. 일합니까? 좋아하다. 좋아하다. That means like. Like in English. 좋아하다. Like. 좋아합니다. 좋아. 좋아합니다. And 좋아합니까? 좋아합니다. 좋아합니까? 사랑하다. 사랑 is love. Love in English. 사랑하다 in Korean. It's 사랑하다. Most beautiful expression in the world. You have to know this expression. 사랑하다. You can say 사랑합니다. 사랑합니다 is very useful expression. You have to memorize. 사랑합니까? 사랑합니다. That means I love you. 사랑합니까? Do you love me? Okay. 전화하다. Call. Call on the phone. Call on the phone. So, 전화합니다. 전화합니까? Phone call. Make a phone call. Okay. 이야기하다. That means talk. 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 이야기합니다. 이야기합니까? Okay. So, do you understand all N plus 하다 verb? From now on, let's study vocabularies related to basic verb. Okay. Using these vocabularies, we will make a sentence. 신문 is newspaper. 신문 is newspaper. So you can say 신문, 신문을 봅니다. What does it mean? 신문을 봅니다. It is object particle. 신문을 봅니다. 봅니다. See, watch, or in this sentence, 신문을 봅니다. That means I'm reading a newspaper. Or you can say 신문을 읽습니다. 읽다. Its basic form is 읽다, actually. That means read. I'm reading a newspaper. So, you can say 신문을 읽습니다. Or Korean news 봅니다. 보다. See. 봅니다 expression. So, both are okay. 신문을 봅니다. Or you can say 신문을 읽습니다. Basic form 읽다 is read. 영화를 It's also object particle. There is no ending consonant. Ul is attached. There is ending consonant. Ul is attached. 영화를 봅니다. 영화 is movie. So, I am watching the movie. 영화 is movie. 영화를 봅니다. 밥을 밥. There is ending consonant. Ul is attached. Object particle. Ul is attached. 밥을 먹다. 먹습니다. 밥을 먹습니다. I eat cooked rice. I eat cooked rice. I eat rice. 밥을 먹습니다. Basic form is what? 먹다. Dictionary form is 먹다. So, 물 is water. 물을 마십니다. basic form is 마시다. 마시다, drink. 네, 물을 마십니다. 편지 is letter, letter. Letter, 편지를 쓰다, 씁니다. Basic form is 쓰다. 네, write. 음악. What is 음악? 음악 is music. 음악을 What is listen to? Hear. In Korean. 음악을 듣다, 듣습니다. 네, 듣다 is basic form. That is basic form. Listen to. Okay, again. 신문을 봅니다. Or you can say 신문을 읽습니다. 영화를 봅니다. 밥을 먹습니다. 물을 마십니다. 편지를 씁니다. 음악을 듣습니다. 오케이. 오케이. Let's practice number one. 영호 씨는 지금 무엇을 합니까? She, which is attached after a person's name, that means Mr. or Miss. 영호 씨, it may be male's name in Korean. 영호 씨는 subject particle 지금 무엇을 합니까? 지금 now 무엇? What을 합니까? 영호 씨는 지금 무엇을 합니까? That means what are you doing? 영호, Mr. 영호. 저는 운동합니다. 지금 is now. 운동을 합니다. I'm exercising now. I'm exercising now. 저는 지금 운동합니다. Or you can say 운동을 합니다. Can you notice this is an 하다 verb? Basic form of 운동합니다 is what? 운동. 운동하다. 운동하다 and before 다 is verb stem. There's no ending consonant. Just 입니다 is attached. 저는 지금 운동합니다. What are you doing, Young-ho? I'm exercising now. So, 선생님은 무엇을 합니까? 선생님은 무엇을 합니까? 선생님은 subject particle. 선생님은 teacher. 무엇을 is what in English 합니까? What are you doing, teacher? What are you doing, teacher? Teacher is writing a letter. 씁니다. Basic form is 쓰다. 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 편지를 쓰다. 편지 is letter. 쓰다. 쓰다. What is verb stem? 쓰 is verb stem. There is no ending consonant. 비읍니다. Attached. 선생님은 편지를 씁니다. My teacher is writing a letter. 편지 is letter. Text. 동생은 무엇을 합니까? 동생 is younger brother or sister. Okay. 동생은 subject particle. 무엇을 합니까? Then what are you doing? What is your younger brother doing? My younger brother or younger sister is now surfing the internet. Or he or she is in front of computer. So 동생은 지금 컴퓨터를 합니다. 컴퓨터를 하다, 하다 is basic verb 입니다. is attached. So, 동생은 지금 컴퓨터를 합니다. That means maybe he is surfing the internet. Just do something with computer. Okay. Okay. 동생은 지금 컴퓨터를 합니다. 민수 씨는 Mr. 민수 무엇을 합니까? 민수 씨, what are you doing? 민수 씨, what are you doing? Instead of you, we have to put someone's name instead of you. Actually, you in Korean, 당신 or 너. So, you can say 당신은 무엇을 합니까? It's what are you doing? However, instead of 당신 or 너, Korean, most of Korean put someone's name. Name. 민수 씨는, Mr. 민수, 무엇을 합니까? What are you doing? 저는 밥을 먹습니다. I am eating pop now. I'm having lunch or breakfast or dinner, something. I'm now having a lunch or having a breakfast, having a dinner. 민수 씨는 무엇을 합니까? 저는 지금 밥을 먹습니다. 오케이. Last. Here is someone's name, actually. 재성 씨는 someone's name, male's name. 씨는 저 is me. I or me, 저를 사랑합니까? 사랑합니까? What is basic form of 사랑합니까? 사랑하다. 사랑하다. What does it mean? It means love. Okay. So 사랑하다. So, 사랑합니다. And questioning form is 사랑합니까? Okay. So, 재성 씨는 저를 사랑합니까? 재성 씨, do you love me? That means, do you love me? 네, yes. 네 is yes. And 아니요. No. Yes or no? Yes, yes. 저는 사랑합니다. I love 은진 씨를. 은진 씨. Maybe female's name. I love 은진 씨. Okay. 재성 씨, do you love me? 재성 씨는 저를 사랑합니까? Yes. 네. I love 은진 씨. 저는 은진 씨를 사랑합니다. Okay. Do you understand all of this unit? Can you understand the meaning of 사랑합니다, 사랑합니까? Okay. Study more if necessary. Next time, we'll study vocabularies or expressions related to time. Okay. See you next time. 다음에 또 봐요.